by train, and people are usually fascinated by that. They say to me, like, wow, you're gay and a teacher? And I say, yeah, but you can't really teach it. Can't catch it either, front row, don't worry. I don't really deal with a lot of homophobia in my job, which is awesome. I get more from the parents, even than I do from the kids. I recently had a parent-teacher interview, and there was a couple in line, and they were vocally talking loudly about how they were upset that their daughter was in my class, because they were what God intended, and I was not. I'm a professional. Mother walked up, I shook her hand. Father walked up, and I said, oh, I know you.